Prashanta Nanda.
Thank you, sir.
They have written 2 minutes, but I am giving you 3 minutes. Please come.
Thank you.
The time is allotted is 1 hour because the business advisory committee felt this is very simple and we will all pass it within half an hour. That's what readers told me. But still we put 1 hour. Please
come. When it comes to certain subjects, there are scientists, lawyers, when they speak about. But you know, for us, people who are creative artists, 3 minutes is not enough to express ourselves. Right. We need more time.
Right. Thank you.
And sir, 3 minutes. No, this is charity, sir. At least 5 minutes you give
five
us.
5 minutes have been given to you for your information. Just see, I was under the impression, Jayaji, I was under the impression. The artists have the capacity to articulate in shortest possible time because in cinema they will be cut.
Sir, that is sir, you are very right, but that is without speaking, only expressions.
Thank you, sir.
Because otherwise the director will say cut.
This is a bill to declare 4 more national institutes to give them power. To give diplomas and degrees. Very rightly said by Jayaji that we are not those people who only talk about bills or amendments. We ourselves are artists, and I have personally gone to very many this NIFT and had a talk with them, given talks, seen their problems. I cannot discuss it in elaborately because time doesn't permit me, but I'll give some suggestions for Honorable Minister to note. Policy of upgradation of infrastructure and employment of trained faculty and staff should be framed by bringing in amendments in statute and ordinance. NIFT should also have similar systems of empowered campuses as IIT, IIM, and NID. Instead of having one board, each campus should be monitored and supported by board for its development. One board and expansion of campuses is creating lack of support by expert human resource. Each campus should have separate department of green building initiative which will help in sustainable environment and also help in development of smart city. The curriculum, it needs an overhaul to make it more relevant for innovative thought process as was told by Mrs. Jayaji and practical outcome. It could be intensive and demanding with more faculty-student interaction. The area of improvement should include research methodologies, problem identification, conceptual development, specific software skills, rendering, presentation, slide preparation, quick mock-ups, time management, quality of deliverables, creative problem-solving skills, project management, and professional practice. Mentoring at various stages of the design process from ideation and research to client meeting and costing. Sir, major development is required in the design education quality mark. Sir, this design education quality mark will be granted to campuses who undergo the review process and who meet or exceed the expectations for quality and standards as prescribed in the quality code. Major development is required for enhancement in trained human resource with set targets of achievements in all areas.
Prashantji.
Sir, one more line. I have personally seen that the students are the best chosen students, as was told by Mr. Ramesh-ji. But I have personally felt that faculty is not up to the imagination of the students who have come. And here I can only add one thing. You please see to Orissa. we have got so much of potentiality of designs
right.
which could have been taken, the handicrafts of tribals and others, and also Pattachitra, which has been famous entire world. And no basic things have been done, even if we have a research institute there.
Thank you.